How to optimize your YouTube channel for search engines. Today, we're talking about how to optimize your YouTube channel for search engines. This is a really important topic, because if you don't do this step, then you're going to be missing out on a lot of views and traffic, and even sales. We all know that YouTube's algorithm is pretty sophisticated, and while YouTube itself can't tell you exactly how its algorithms work, there are some best practices that we can follow to help us get more views and subscribers. First, let's talk about how search engines see your channel. If you think of your website as a house, then your YouTube channel would be like one of the rooms in that house. The search engine crawlers will look at all of the rooms in the house and determine what type of house it is. These crawlers determine whether or not the channel is an e-commerce store. This means that what you put on each individual video matters. You should also try to include keywords in each description field so that when people search for those keywords, they'll find your videos first. Also, remember to include keywords in titles so that when people click on those videos from search results pages, they can find them easily. To understand how to optimize your YouTube channel, you first need to understand how search engines work. Search engines rely on sophisticated algorithms to determine what results they should display to users when they look up certain words or phrases. This can be based on the popularity of the content, or it can be based on other factors like location, time of day, and even things like weather and temperature. When you post videos on your YouTube channel, you want to make sure those videos appear in search results when people look for content related to the keywords that are in your video description. You also want to link back to relevant websites, like your own website, from within each video description so that more people will get directed towards those websites when they're searching for information about a topic related to what's being discussed in the video itself. Finally, make sure that all of your videos are public and have public embeds enabled so that people who find them through search engines can watch them easily on other websites or platforms, such as Facebook or Twitter, if applicable. Want to get more views so you can start monetizing your YouTube channel? Visit linkdaddy.shop now and try our YouTube ranking service to start getting more viewers and subscribers for your YouTube channel today.